after a woman was stabbed to death in the city's northwest. Officers found the victim in a reserve at Aberfeldy at around 11:30 last night. Despite their best efforts, she could not be revived. Homicide detectives are now investigating. An alleged gunman will face court today after two people were shot in Brisbane.